Mr. Campbell? I thought I'd take you up on your offer to look at my work. But if you're in the middle of something... What's that?
A wedding present.
Oh, I really appreciate it.
You ever been hunting, Peggy?
No, I don't think so.
You either have or you haven't. I went a couple of times with my uncle, New Hampshire.
I saw my cousin shoot a rabbit by Coney Island.
It's an incredible sensation. You have to be very quiet. Take it down with the first shot or you scare it away. And sometimes you have to go up and finish it off. Then you tie it to the bumper and you go home. But you know what I've always wanted to do? I would pick it up, throw its back legs over my shoulder, and I would drag it through the snow to this little cabin. And there, I'd hang it up between a couple of trees, cut it open, drain it, dress it. And then I'd take my big hunting knife and I'd cut this loin right out of the side. And I'd go into the cabin and there'd be this woman waiting for me, standing by one of those old stoves with a big black pipe. And I'd hand it to her and she'd put it in a cast iron skillet. And then I'd sit at the table and she'd bring it to me. And I'd wipe my knife on my knee. And then I would eat it while she watches.
That would be wonderful.
I'll take a look at this for you.
Thank you. Sandwich. And you know what? I'll take a cherry Danish, the big one in the back.
Here you go.